Price, sitting on 289 career victories, one more win, and he takes over second spot in Montreal's storied history, surpassing Patrick Watt, the local boy. Throws it all the way across, one-timer, big club save, rebound, Price got that too, Carey Price, two big stops.
What a beautiful combination of saves for Carey Price.
Intrigue. Plugging it up and turned it over, and now here's a 3-on-1 break as Donato fell down. Nordstrom with a shot. What a stop by Price. A Saturday night windmill special. Just as time expires, a beauty. On a night when Carey Price can pass Patrick Waugh for second most wins in franchise history, how about this comparison?
Well, I had the not so much pleasure of playing against Patrick Waugh. What a competitor and what a goaltender he was. He loved to flash the leather and show it off. And his inner Patrick Waugh right there as he flashes the glove.
Patrice Bergeron walking out as Donato trying a quick shot at Price, as he's done all night, makes the stop. Move over Patrick Waugh. Carey Price, with career win 290, is now second all-time in Montreal Canadiens franchise history. Jacques Blount, you're next.
He did it in style, and the Montreal Canadiens did it in style. A well-played road game.